Search attempts continue in the Kern River for a missing child. The sheriff's office says a boy was swept away near Keysville Saturday. We're told he fell into the river and a family friend jumped in but wasn't able to find him. Stick with us for updates as this search continues.
Oh, that's awful.